Hello, my name is Ankur Shukla. I work in JP Morgan Chase Commercial Banking as an AVP Asia Pacific lead for problem solving, data science stuff like machine learning, AI, data analytics, automation, and governance. By completing the AI for industry certification, it empowers me for my preparation to move into this AI field as a working professional. So I completed this certification because I first wanted to know how the AI is being used for the technology. Basically, in my aspect, I will say more into the banking and finance industry, and what are the different machine learning algorithms which we can use to different types of analytics in our banking and finance industry. So it gave me a great boost to succeed in that. And this was like the first step. And I'm looking more for, more enhanced and expertise program from AISG. As a working professional, I was very skeptical that if I will be able to devote my time to learn AI, and was this transition feasible at all, and then how one person is going to manage everything at one time, like your student life, personal life, and your family life. And despite being a computer science engineer, then also it was very hard to go through all the courses at the same time and doing your day-to-day job. To be honest, there were a lot of big time challenges I faced, but eventually I will say it's a big yes, it is feasible. And finally I completed all my masters and certifications from AISG to boost my AI and machine learning skills. And I would like to say everybody that it looks hard, and but once you start it, eventually you will see that you can just make it happen. Before my AI journey, I had this misconception that AI is just about robotics and automation stuff and developing smart machineries. But once I went through AISG programs, and personally when I implemented AI and ML in my organization, I came to know that this is not limited to only robotics or building these smarter machineries, but artificial intelligence and machine learning, it's more about making the machinery smarter using this data. So we break the big complex problems, and we try to derive insights and the stories out of the data, and how we can use that data to work in a smarter way and have growth and success in our organization. So basically, I would say it doesn't have a limited scope just with the robotics. It has a broad scope with business analytics, with data visualization, storytelling, and